Hello, my beautiful family. I hope you guys are doing super well. I just wanted to quickly jump onto YouTube and make this quick video. I really wanted to apologize to each and every single one of you that looks forward to my weekly videos with all these yummy recipes and everything that you enjoy so much. I had to have surgery about 10 days ago, and I will be honest that the recovery process has been really, really tough. I didn't expect it to be so tough. I knew it was going to be hard, but this is taking it to a different level. So I really can't move that much. I have to be laying down a lot of the time. I can't stand up for too long. I have a lot of stitching that I need to let heal, if you will, in my body. So I really, really have to listen to myself and be super careful and gentle with myself. And that's why I haven't been able to upload recently. So yeah, I just wanted to say I'm super sorry. I love reading your comments. I see that I have quite a lot of new subscribers lately, and I'm loving that. And you can definitely expect a new video from me next week, and it will be all about breaking your fast during this Ramadan period. Some of you might know that it is Ramadan for the Muslim community all around the world. And that's exactly the period that we're in right now in Morocco. So usually I would be working at the hotel at this time of year. I would just be doing Ramadan with my colleagues out of respect for them and also to be part of this beautiful spiritual experience. But this year the hotel is closed, so there'll be none of that. Unfortunately, none of those beautiful gatherings for the iftar. But I will still show you how I like to break my fast during Ramadan in a healthy, high-carb, low-fat, plant-based way. And you guys will see that it's totally possible. So yeah, that is the video that you can all expect to have from me next week. And in the meantime, I am sending you tons of love and tons of sunshine from beautiful Morocco. I miss you all so much. Keep sending me comments, okay? Bye, everyone.